The first rule of Fight Club is you don't talk about Fight Club. But I'll make an exception here, otherwise it's going to be a very short video. Fight clubs have been around for ages. It's just that with modern values, physical violence has been shunned for more verbal forms of aggression. Nowadays, fights break out, in written form, in the forum pages of the national newspaper, or popular online bulletin boards. But with most Singaporeans rather aware of their inner Simon Cowell, public speaking is not really popular at all. So quite frankly, we are a shy and peace-loving people. We wouldn't hurt a fly.
Hi, my name is Zamri. I'm the senior trainer for Fireworks Asia. MMA or mixed martial arts. It's a combination of Muay Thai, Hapkido, Karate, Wrestling, and Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. Wow.
Popularized by movies such as Never Give Up, mixed martial arts started gaining ground in Singapore in 2005.
A lot of the moves, like punches, kicking, is from Muay Thai. Straight left, straight right, right hook, elbows, and then knees, and roundhouse kick. Submission holds, for example, rear naked choke, put pressure to close the airway for armbar, pressure for the joints of the elbows. Same goes to the joints, to the knees, and to the ankles. You just put a little bit of pressure, and that's it.
Clinching techniques, Muay Thai clinch, wrestling clinch. Lastly, clinching with takedowns.
I consider this as a safe spot because every time when we feel the pain, we tap our opponent. So they know that we are giving up. The age range of my students, the youngest is 15 years old. The oldest is 45 years old. Okay, the benefits is, okay, first thing, you will get healthy because you sweat a lot. Second thing, you will learn how to defend yourself. Say it, you fight, stand up, or you've been taken down to the ground. So if you learn MMA, you will know what to do, how to react in such situation outside.
So do you think Professor Goh is right about Singaporeans being too soft for physical fights?
Take a look around. No, Singaporeans can be fierce if they want to, right? Why not ask Professor Goh to come here and train with us and see what Singaporeans are made of?
So, Professor Goh, do you want to take the instructor up on his invitation?
Look, over there.